Like, it's not going too badly. And I don't normally die anymore, only when I'm fucking around. Not a very nice arrow there. Ah, sloppy. Nice. You good? I was a little bit scared of my lineup there. A terrible line. Alright. close. Kind of was when I. It was a really good split until that. It was very odd menuing. I don't know how slow that was. It wasn't quick by any means, but it probably wasn't completely awful. I just had to be careful to not use too many lines of dialogue. I didn't want to press that button. Fuck. Would have been a good split, but I fucked up Mancha, and then I rolled. Why you do this to me? You meant to open the door first, but whatever. You also meant to open this door with the other hand. Whoopsie. $11.51 isn't even a good rotten time. I must have had a bad rotten fight, I think. Fuck. Fuck! Dude, that was so slow, man. This has been such a sloppy split. Okay, that was better at least. Okay, I get an auto roll there. Maybe I have to give it a bit of angle. Really slow through there as well, though. Am I dead? Not dead. I lost a lot of speed for some reason. Felt like a baby jump. Should stem out there. Better. Good. Do it again. Do it again. Thank you, sir. Decent RNG, I fucked up a little bit. Like, how am I saving time on the split? My god. I made so many mistakes here. It was a decent fight. But still. You really want to be getting like 11, I guess you can get 11:30s, you must be able to get 11:30s there. Stub 11:30, I don't know if that's possible. That would have to be some one hell of a start to the run. I mean, I've definitely made 10 seconds of mistakes, so yeah, maybe you can do it. Probably can. Make it. Yeah, that was a really nice lineup. Both jumps are actually decent though. Check that she put the right kit on, which I did. Fuck, I need that. I'm gonna die. Slow shooting. Really like my health though. I think I got one shot by stuff. Ah, turn around again. Animation takes so long. It's been a decent run through, to be fair. I can't really complain about this. No big mistakes in this split. I think I missed Photoshop jump in these splits as well. Gold? Oh, baby. Nice. That was pretty clean. Thank you. Sure, I heard four things though. No, not yet. I was curious. I was like, why do I have two skills left? But so I might use them yet. I wonder if you can kill enough of those to skip picking up a soul. You get like 300. You probably need to kill 3 or 4 of them to skip picking up a soul. The 800 soul after Sentinel attacking. You can probably do it, you have enough time. I mean, that was a particularly clean Rosabeth, but. And the other thing I need to do is make sure I get the menuing right here. Well, not even the menuing, the dialogue. I can never understand when this guy is chatting. Because he has four lines of dialogue and it's like 1, 2, 3, 6 or something in terms of length. I'm pretty sure you want to speak to him on the 5th. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't do it, dude. Don't backstab me. Nope. Okay, I lose time. But I'm always gonna lose time with a ghost. You lose another like 8 seconds if he backstabs you, because you've gotta take the death animation and then pop a humanity somewhere as well. It's a bit of a pain. Looks like I got a ghost in my PB as well. Not in these splits, not technically my PB. Jumped. Oh, this is gonna be close. Shit. And that is why I healed in the middle of the Sentinel's fight. Just in case. I had a free heal, so I thought. Could easily happen. A pretty sloppy split overall. It was okay, I guess. I didn't switch to bright bugs though. Maybe lost light. I don't know how many seconds lost there. 3? Something like that. It wasn't that bad. Perhaps 4. Overhead. Again? I don't like this shit, dude. Whip arms. AoE? No. That's sloppy. I didn't manage my stamina well there at all. I should have buffed earlier. Ugh, lost like 3 seconds after the fight. Shouldn't have gone for that. I should have gone for third there, as it turns out. I hate rolling that backwards. Oh, this fight is so trash! My god, that was shit. I mean, it was bad RNG there. Like, it really didn't give me much to play with at all. I think I got like 3 grabs, which wastes a shit ton of time. You can't even punish her. Not gonna go for that. Monka. Stop being asshole, dude. Thank you. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Fuck. Bad fight. Why do I have so many souls? I guess one of the aliens suicided, maybe? I also lost a shit ton of time in Majua. Lots of stuff we split, so. Better with stamina though. But to be fair, for the first run of the day, like it's not gonna take me long to beat these splits. Every run should be, I mean it should be more than this ahead really. The only really good split in this was Flynn's. Everything else is, like every other split has had mistakes, which is really not very acceptable. Why don't we even try, man? You can never dodge that attack. Got a lot of damage to take here. I'm also not going to have RTSR for this stone dude, so it might take 3 R1s, which would suck. I just slowed down. Okay, good attack. Oh, that's real bad. How did I not take damage there? This is going to be a sketchy ass backup. I've got to take a hit from that stone soldier. It's fine. It's pretty slow, but whatever. I would have blocked a hit from the guard, but he gave me the shitty attack, which I didn't want to take. The attack you need to roll should not stem out here. It's not good. Do something. He's come on. Why do you do this to me? Shitty RNG there. asshole Dragon Rider every time. I mainly lost time because the ITSR setup was slow. And I also messed up pathing on the way there. The fight didn't lose me that much time, but there is time to save on that split. Anything else I need? My god, that was sloppy. Almost got myself killed. Terrible fight. I lose another 5 seconds or so here, I think. 7 seconds, oh shit. Feels fucking bad, man. Never seen him take that long to attack me. My jump was a bit off, but still. Chasing like crazy. Don't like this one. Yeah, I couldn't get away from that. It's gonna be pretty monk-ass through here. Shit. Ah, I fucked up again. I have to dodge an attack here. Ah, this is really sloppy. Really good RNG, which helped, but I lost a lot of time there. Gonna lose another 10 seconds here. Well, I did skip the bonfire. And I also skipped something as well, but it's still bad. If I had a good fight, it would have been fine. I did the amount of fuck it really well. Apparently I saved time though, not sure why. Take it. He's hoping I don't get struck by lightning, eh? Or don't get insta poison death, whatever it's called. It's good energy. One down. Ooh, I rolled that one late. Oh my god, that was late. That's probably the last frame I could have rolled that. Oh well, take it. That's the only attack you have to roll. You can't roll it too early either, otherwise you die. Shit, I'm dead. I didn't die. I do have a trouble here though, I think. That's good. It's good. Oh, I think my Velstat split's really good in this run. I really need to remember to put Catwing back on here. Okay. It was a bit sketchy RNG. It's good RNG. I missed the counter hit. Whatever, at least more time here. Oh, I don't lose time. Okay, it wasn't as good. I must have been the run before that I got the gold file start, because, yeah, I can save like 4 seconds there. I had to do an extra hit on Velstar as well, because I didn't get the double counter hit on the opening lunge because I was scared of hitting the wall, so I had to like bodge it a bit. So without the counter hit, you gotta do an R1 at the end. Oh, I didn't practice this, whoopsie. Probably should have done. It's good that I'm getting so many runs. It's the first one of the day, and it's like... I mean, there's a lot of minor mistakes, but I'm generally not dying. And I have had some shitty RNGs at times, like, I think Rotten 3, was it? I think it was Rotten 3, a really rough RNG. Down, two down. Missed a jump. Good try. I don't mind second try jumps, that's alright. Obviously not great, but I've got to remember this door takes a lot less time than you think it does. I normally think I've got like 10 seconds there, and I really don't. Okay, 2 rows is better. Hit me! Okay, I try and not fuck this up. I haven't actually done this today, so I might mess it up. I still got it somehow. I don't have RTSR on. Well. Well, well, well. I meant to put RTSR on at the King's Gate. I lost time. Apparently I should have saved a lot of time, because I had to do 4 extra hits, but there we go. I was a little bit too far left, that's why he did the little glitch, but then he unglitched himself because I wasn't in the right position. I think it's probably 10 seconds to save on Guardian on a perfect split, maybe 9? That clutch R2 though at the end, oh baby, that was nice. If it didn't kill him, I was willing to die for my efforts. Don't want to lose any more time in this run. It's already bad enough. Perfect lineup. Didn't even have to adjust. gonna by chance give me the good attack? Like, the good attack is meant to be more common. I swear to God, this guy chose me like every single time. Oh, hit the wall. Sweet. Wonder if there's a way to bait that lightning attack into the wall every time. There probably is, based on your pathing. Don't know what it is, though. I could talk that particularly wide, though. And it hits something, which is good. Okay, please no limbo stagger. Here it comes. Nope. It's fine. Oh, time save. Nice. Don't know where that came from. I took an extra bit of time lining that up there, but we didn't need to. I think my initial zoom with the bow was actually on target for the jump, but didn't take me long to adjust, to be honest. Okay, I might die here, potentially. Happens now and again. I don't like the look of this guy. I didn't die to the fire. No invisible wall. Okay, didn't die to that either. Open with a good attack. Decent. It's actually a very good fight. He didn't fuck around. Nice, the 0.3 second gold. That's what we want to see. I'm going to go for the buff here. Might not work, who knows. Who knows? Okay, only meant to roll once, but whatever. Good enough. Well, that might be even a PB, legitimate PB. First one of the day, can you believe? Just the right spot? I genuinely don't know.
Nice! I don't know if it's a PB. My PB is like 53. It's about 53.33, to be honest.
Let's have a look. Is that a PB?